Hello and welcome. My name is Lockie. I'm a Microsoft technical trainer, and it is so good to have you here for this video series, Designing and Implementing Azure Networking Solutions. I'm extremely excited to take you through this series, which is covering a huge range of passion topics for myself. I have a background in networking and security for high compliance customers, so all of this is right up my alley. For everyone taking this video series and taking a look at the videos within, it's good to know that the general prerequisites are mostly focused around general Azure environments. A little bit of compute, a little bit of storage, and a little bit of networking will help you along the way. If this is your first time encountering the Azure ecosystem, I recommend heading to learn.microsoft.com and taking a look at the learning paths there to see if we can brush your skills up a bit. Now, if you are ready to take the course straight away, let's dive into it. What you can expect to see is a range of different videos covering a huge number of networking-focused topics. The network administrator that we are looking to build the skills for here is not just someone who is deploying individual resources. This is someone who is going to be optimizing and building for resiliency and scale in an environment. You'll be assisting application developers and those designing architectures to ensure that the network stack runs not just okay, but runs well. I want to make sure that you leave this series with all of the tools you need to be able to get your job done in the best way possible. Here is a list of some of the topics that we're going to be covered. And ultimately, we're going to work our way through the entire networking stack. We'll begin with core network infrastructure, work our way through hybrid connectivity models, ExpressRoute and VPN will be included there. Look at some different application delivery models, primarily focused around different types of load balancing available in Azure, and then have a long focus purely on security and different privatization methods. Of course, monitoring is extremely important, and I'll throw in a little bit of troubleshooting in that last bit too. I look forward to having you on this video series with me, and hope you get what you need out of this to get your job done.